oh, the damage increases. I hate when game. I hate that this game is like, yeah, man, there's a damage increase. Oh, this ring, you wear it, you have full health. Like. I don't know, like, is it worth it? Is it worth it? Right? And he broke my locker. You know what? So I do 202 normally. That's not working. Dodging away, and I dodged into it. I should only dodge into it when it's like the last attack in the string. That was my bad. I was kind of cocky. I'm gonna take this ring off, dude. I really don't think this ring helps. Try this. Like, if that, like, I don't know. If I don't feel like this ring works, I'll just switch to, like, a damage ring. Like, that'll have to be what happens. I mean, a damage absorption ring. I wish I had a ring that was like, yeah, do more damage. Do lots of damage. Didn't want to transform. so hard to get the kingdom. But he straight up just destroyed that chair. So I can hide behind all of those, huh? All those chairs just hanging out. He destroyed that one, though. He was like, bruh, do that again, and you will be hung. You'll be flogged in the gallows, then hung. Alright. Let's go get one of these damage resistance rings. You know what, let's try this. This would be the last damage ring I tried. It gave me five more dex points, so put my dex at 45. So we'll see what happens. And my damage goes over 202 when I sweep. I gained like 5 points of damage from that. Like a point per. Not really worth it.
Back.
He just... There it is. The transformation. Yeah, man, I'm running out of time. I gotta hurry this up. I heard Cookie's gotten great. Alright, man. I really gotta save Flask on the first fight. Like, he's in the air, and then, like, instead of just coming straight down, he's just like, it's like he's in a ship that looks like he's in a ship that looks exactly like a sword plant. So let me put that on. Maybe that'll lessen the damage I take. Jordan, like, air time. He didn't do the big thing.